Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
So this is how the hosts line up today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is how the visitors will line up today. And a look at the opposing side as well. It's pretty similar, Alan, isn't it?
It is. I hope we're not in for a snore fest here when there's not going to be many chances at either end.
Okay. Hey, good game.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Using his physical power to protect the ball. McNamee. Devaney. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And they get it away. And it's Cole. Making sure there's no turnover. Referee says play on.
Yeah, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Into the attacking third. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. It's Ward. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Ward, he's got it back again from his teammate. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. To Barry. Swan. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Looking to win it back. It's Ward, Swan, to Barry. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. He's looking for the cross. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Careless there. Swan. Can find some space here on the flanks. In with a chance. And that will be a goal kick. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Ward. Swan. Devaney. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. It's a very good interception. Well, he's got support here. McNamee. Unmarked in the middle. He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there. Known for that kind of volley.
He's put it over the bar from a really promising position.
Well, the lad putting the cross in will be entitled to ask why he didn't do better there. Over the bar. Should have ended up in the back of the net for me.
Excellent vision. Maybe the cross. Good deep cross towards the far post. Cleared the ball. Cole. Now he's looking for support. We've given it straight to the opposition. Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Into the box from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending. Ward, working hard, just to see maybe a sight of goal. He could cross it now. In quickly. McNamee. Ward. It's Ward. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. to Barry. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Devaney. Swan. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. He's got some room out here in the wide position. No nonsense defending from him. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Attacking well here. Could get the ball into the box now. Well, then it goes. Good defensive clearance there. That will be a corner.
They've had to do a lot of defending, this team, over the last, 10, 15 minutes, but on the front foot, they could go ahead here.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Goalkeeper's done well. Clever ball. He's through here. In with a chance. And he scored! Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Different angle on it here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's Ward. Now Cole. McNamee, possession given away once more. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. McNamee, and out wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Giving the ball away now. McNamee. A goal! No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Well, this must have been very tight indeed, but we get the advantage of another look that the officials, of course, don't.
No, and it was such a close call, but the defence had squeezed and caught the lad offside, although he tucked it away well.
It goes out wide again. Cleared away, well away from goal. Devaney. Can whip it in now. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Well, those fans haven't seen the ball up this end for ages, it seems. The chance here, though, good delivery into the box, chance for an equaliser.
They've gone short with the corner.
It's a goal and they're level.
Great goal.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces, he's faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. McNamee. Taking on the defenders. Good challenge here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Now, this is an interesting attack. McNamee.
Here's a chance.
Well, he's turned it on to the frame of the goal. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. McNamee, here's the chance to get in the cross. McNamee. Now, can he take them on? Well, you can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Swan. It's Ward. Steered through. Needs to stay cool now. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Devaney. Read that well with the interception. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. It's Ward. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Swan, Devaney. Well, they've got a corner. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close. Corner swung in.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Now, Cole. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Couldn't hold on to the ball. McNamee. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And here's the shot. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Into the attacking third. Could whip it in from here. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Unmarked in the middle. He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Clever ball. He's through here. In with a chance. And he scored! No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
They've gone short with the corner. It's a goal and they're level. Well, this rain is unrelenting, and I just wonder whether we're going to finish the match as we start the second half. He's cut it out. Giving the ball away now. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. They can spread the play now. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Devaney.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Throw in now. You see what he was trying to do, but he's overhit the cross. It's a throw. That'll be a throw. To Barry. Ward. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It's Ward. Well, then it goes. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. McNamee, good work really to read the intention of the pass. Swan, Ward, McNamee. It's looking good, this move. And it's Cole. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Cole. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. It goes out wide again. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Chance to cross it. Played back. Now, can he take them on? Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. McNamee. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. No space to get the cross in. Nice return pass. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Swan. It's Ward. First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance. That's very good shielding of the ball to Barry. And they've spread it out wide here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. It's a good cross. good defensive clearance there.
He screened the ball well there.
It's Ward. It was a good-looking cross, but in the end, it didn't turn out to be effective for his team.
And it's Cole. Interception hit. Devaney.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Gets his cross in. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending. Devaney. Swan.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Here comes the corner. He's looking for the cross. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Chance to put it in the box from here. He can put them in front. The shot's hit the post. They've got it away from the danger.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
Won it back with an interception. Still 20 minutes to go. Cut out by the defender. Ward. Now Barry. Devaney.
Defended well.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. That's cut out. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That's a good spot by the defender.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Poor cross, really. No chance for anyone in the centre to get there. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well-deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Cole.
And they've got a man out wide.
McNamee.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
It's Ward. Devaney. And that'll be a throw. McNamee. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Buckley. Devaney. And we'll start again with a goal kick. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Delivered into the box. Only partial. And McNamee. That's hit the bar and it's still in play. He's gone in wild and shoots. He's blocked that well. That's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Decision is a throw, it was a fair tackle. Well, it's one change and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Ward.
And here's Buckley.
Well, how has he done that? He's cut out the most dangerous of attacks at the most dangerous of times.
Now, Cole.
Substitution that the home side want to make. McNamee. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
One out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. We are going to see a substitution now.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. McNamee. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Quite safe to play it back to the goalkeeper, he's good with his feet. Find some space here on the flanks. Could really get at the opposition here.
Oh, the tension's starting to rise. It's a corner.
Decided to take a short corner this time. He's got it away.
Buckley.
And here's the shot. Hit the post.
Safety first there.
He thought he'd scored. We thought he'd scored. He maybe thought he was going to be the match winner there.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Buckley.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Back to me. Now De Lapp. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Now De Lapp
pushing forward again in the search for a winning goal.
McNamee
gets his cross in.
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
He screened the ball well there. It's Ward. Swan.
Now, can he take them on? He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
The referee has brought a halt to it all with the team still all square.
Brilliant effort by the players to produce a match like this in these conditions.
Yeah, not the best, pretty cold out there, but they made sure they kept running about and that led to a great spectacle.
Well, here's one of the better performers today, Alan. What did you make of him?
That was an important equalising goal. Didn't have a whole host of chances, but certainly put that one away well.
Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Unmarked in the middle. He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
Clever ball. He's through here. In with a chance. And he scored! No goal, flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
They've gone short with the corner. It's a goal and they're level. Set up a chance.
It was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Corner swung in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
And here's the shot. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?